These wonderful men are giving me back part of my body that I lost a long time ago. Because of this 3D imaging, it means that I won't have the embarrassment of gluing my ear on, falling off sometimes. Most importantly of all, it's going to make me feel better within myself. So I'm looking forward to being back to normal again.
So next time,
yep,
we'll get you up here and we'll have a proper
wow
pattern to try. So this is Colleen's, the wax up of Colleen's ear. It's got the magnets built into it, and from the impression we took last week, which indexed the wax pattern, as you can see, the magnets are quite strong. So hopefully this will be pretty close to the final size and shape and location that we require, and that's what we're going to confirm today with Colleen. Clank into place.
Oh, wow.
Alright.
Simple as that.
I'll add a little bit on the bottom here just to match this bit.
Mm-hmm.
And I think I need to take that in a little bit.
Just
there.
Here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We add other oil colours to get the little bits of red and so forth that we're looking for there. It's going to be part of them down the bottom. Yes.
Awesome. Completely awesome. I'm getting very, very excited. I cannot wait for D-Day, actually.
Hey Colleen.
Hello Brenton, how are you?
Well, thanks, and yourself?
I'm very well.
That's good.
Nice to see you again.
Yes, yeah, good to see you again too. I hope it's because it's good, not bad.
It's wonderful.
Happy?
Yeah, happy.
Oh, it's okay.
Happy.
Really?